take a look at this 2000 Grand Marquis. Got about 140 something thousand miles on it. It was not used as a taxi or a limo service. It was privately owned. It is a GS, but you do have leather interior, ABS, got the keyless entry, phenomenal pickup with the powerful 8-cylinder, smooth ride. You're not going to find better than this. Yeah, it does have a lot of miles on it, but it was well maintained over the amount of time that the owner had it. You got a good inspection sticker on it for New Jersey until August of next year. Now let's take a look at the inside. Power windows, power locks, power seat. Just by looking at the way the car was kept, look at the interior. It doesn't look like it's even close to
questions, definitely feel free to give us a call or email. Any one of us here will be able to help you out.